Well, one local Republican wasted no time announcing his intention to run for Cornwall's seat. Attorney Paul Battisti sent out a media release this afternoon stating his intention to run for Broome County DA. Battisti, who was born and raised in Broome County, says he wants to do everything he can to make Broome the best and safest place it can be. Battisti has been an attorney for 14 years and currently runs his own firm focused on criminal defense. He's married with 5 children and lives in Kirkwood. Battisti tells News Channel 34 that he plans a full formal announcement in the near future.